welcome somebody who's sitting next to you. Sister Ann. DJ, I'm gonna sister Ann just as DJ.
It's an
honor to be invited to this August house, especially when now you are celebrating you are senior now, with a year. In 2015 you were celebrating your first anniversary, ne? Mimi navelela siku leri nene la kutsoriwa hanwina itani mi shishagiani FM. You see, I'm the minister responsible for this portfolio. And I've seen how other stations struggle. But we're not starting with the, that's why I was whispering to Little Damini there to say, I think the things that the mayor has said, it warrants him and the station management to be my guest in my budget vote on Friday in Cape Town. You know why I'm raising this? He was true, Pastor, to say, it's one station that I'm proud of all over the country. You remember? All over the country, the reason why. And the other one, this is a model station that I've seen wherein you find the office of the mayor fully involved, supporting e-community radio station. And like what the mayor has said, it's only happening in Giani FM. The things that make me feel so proud. And then you're not looking for handouts. That's number one. You go all the way out. That's why now I was whispering to Mr. Dlamini whether those suits that are being put paraded here, are they rented or were you given? Or you were just I want to congratulate the community of Giani. Agree you as board members, Pastor. You're representing the community of Giani, ne? And then don't stay there for long. Have you ever had your AGM again? Because the law prescribes that you need to have AGM annually. If you are popular, but I don't think because you are the best board that I've ever come across in the whole country. The way you are running, you know, the corporate governance, I think it's time we also need to take you, move you along the country so that you share the best practices on how a community radio is run. That's one thing that makes me brag all the time. And then I said, despite my hectic schedules, the traffic was all over from Joburg, but we said, this is the first place we need to start before we even go home. So I have to say that we want to celebrate with you. Also, I'm a beneficiary of this because as the mayor has been saying, you have got a very huge mandate yourselves now as a community media. And I know there are challenges in the sense that you're competing space now with the mainstream media. Yes. And then the mainstream media have not the resources that they have, and you can't match them. Hence, we've been saying community, commercial media, can't you find a way to support this community media? But I know because it's the issues, the market share, then there will always be, you won't get support. But what I like about you, people of Guyana, the management, the presenters, and the board, you go all the way out to make sure that you're sustainable. You are sustainable. And then with the partnership with the municipality, what I like, so it's your place for life. When I'm here at home, I normally listen to you. The kind of people that you bring there, your analysts, those experts that you bring there. In fact, I would love to say that Guri, Mitolana Station is a national mandate, as I say, BC Guri. Their mandate is to educate, inform. And what I like about the station Shangwina, let's say Guri, I misinform Iran. And if you are assisting people who are going to take the decision that they affect in a right way, I like your programs for youth. Career development, I love those programs because they are talking to the hardcore issues. And then, also, I thought you would be telling me, Mr. Chavani, when you said to say, Guyani FM is part of the, is a beneficiary of digital migration. I wonder what's happening. I've got interest, but because I'm always here, I think Mayor Rabastivakur, I normally come here almost every 3 months because I've got a home where I stay here. But then the issue that I'm trying to raise also is the regular feedback because I've never had issues with ICAS of you not complying with your license conditions. And then, Anneri, you said you're going to broadcast 70% Shisonga. That's what you are doing, you are complying. Yes, 70% is Shonga, ne? It's in terms of your, and I think you must keep up doing that good work because la. And then, that's how we are socialized. It's something so handsing up. And that's where now we are losing it as a society because this bone freeze, so that's why you've got this critical role yourself as a radio to promote the language and the culture, you know, so? And then you must keep up doing that good work. So as a department now, I've taken a stance given the posture that this other mainstream media is doing, and you remember the way SABC is so politicized. I've seen an opportunity to utilize community media. I've instructed my office, Uri, they shouldn't use ethnicity agency. They must deal direct with you as community media. And then the other thing I will tell you, Uri, then I'm sure, Uri, government information inquiry, it a translator is Tsonga. So that's the other issue. I'll be calling, I'll announce if you listen to my budget speech on Friday. I'll be doing the outreach program with all community media. But what I can urge you now, Leshako, make sure that you register in the central database of National Treasury. You make sure that you comply in terms of your tax clearance certificate. You know what I'm talking about. so that, but I don't think these are things that they are doable in your case. I mean, your corporate governance matters are very clean such that I don't think you'll have problem, Nalesh. So it's only Mukombelako. Maraina as government, we've taken a stance. Guri, without you as community media, you had that Dlamini saying that the story is over and they won't be told by any other person who's seated somewhere in Joburg or wherever. It's you that has got that role to make sure Mijelavan, Storisa Lava, Lava Kutavan, Lava Gian, Babula, Storisa one. Not the complainants. As the ministry responsible for community media, Ilavakum Ashwara or Ita continue a Kumisaketera, Ita continue a Gurimi assista, Gurimi Kota Kutama Mary self sustainable. That's where talent is also bred. You see, the journalists, let me tell you, today, they come from community media. So we'll be looking also on some other programs that together we can do with yourselves so that we assist you to be sustainable. And then also, the issue of placement of government advertisement. I'm not buying your faces. That's the decision that we've taken. In our forums, we'll be discussing with you how best we deal with that. So with these few words, Nilabakumi Navalela Sikuleri Nene, Rakutswari wa itani mishitishi cha Giyani FM nda kese.
First thing yana wale basweni ya ita banyana nenge 2 minutes ita kotago na lembe kumbe kutula lembe ikari trainwa before ya moen abatsembe mosona kushlangi nze bafana nze mangabona malevu abafana obothe bafana ibafwetu ibama 90s inkwe